Good morning, students. Today we are going to start with our grammar new topic, and the name of the topic is conjunction. Now, students, what do you mean? What do we mean exactly by the word conjunction? What it is? So, conjunction basically is a word that we use to join two different nouns or two different sentences together when we join by a single word. So that word is called a conjunction word, or we can say it as a conjunction. So now see here, now student, these are the definitions, or we can say these are the things which conjunctions do. Now, a word that is used for joining other words and phrases or sentences is called conjunction. Conjunctions have an important function because they join word and phrases together. Now, student, these are the list of the conjunction words which we use in our sentences or the words or nouns or phrases when we join. These are the list of the words. So I'll just say these words, you all pay attention. The words are and, or, but, neither, nor, so, as, not only, yet, just, because, whether, for, either, although, whereas, besides, unlike, therefore, unless, since, if, after, before, until, while. Now these all are the conjunction word which we add in between the two words or two different sentences to make a single one. Now students, see on your screen, now examples are there. Now the first one is, you can see some fishes over there, and you can see a cat. Now I'll just read out the sentence. I have two goldfish. I have a cat. Now these are the two different sentences, but I want to make it a single sentence. But how I will make it? So here on the screen you can see it. I have two goldfish and a cat. Now I have added these two sentences with one single word, and that word is called as a conjunction, and that conjunction word is and. Now second one, my brother brought a puppy. My brother brought a kitten. But I want to again make it as a single sentence. So how I will make? I need to add one conjunction word in between that. See you. Now my brother brought a puppy and a kitten. So by adding a conjunction word, we can join two sentences very easily. Now third one, I am getting good marks because I study every day. Now because is a word which I have added to make a single sentence, and because is a conjunction word. You can have peach ice cream or strawberry. Now here I have option that either I need to have a peach ice cream or I want a strawberry. Now I had a choice, so by the word or I can understand that yes, I want that peach ice cream or a strawberry. Now student, by this end of the video, by this you all have understood that what exactly conjunction is. I'll just recollect what we have done in the video. In the video it was that a conjunction word is a word that is used to join two nouns or phrases or sentences together. And we have just seen the conjunction word list in the video. So you all need to go through over that. And other things, rest of the things, more it will be clear in the PDF which you will be getting. So when you will get the PDF, you need to make a note in your or notebook. Okay, so for today, thank you, students.